know you will keep trying, won't you? So tedious. This isn't funny anymore. This packs a real punch. Want to see my secret fishing technique? Here it comes. Back and forth. Feeling dizzy yet? Let's bring things to a nice simmer. Feel the burn, suckers. How about the game? Up in a whack-a-sack. Your worst nightmares are about to come true, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
I know how you feel.
But you can still save them. There have been many knitted knights in Craft World's history. Each one unwilling to give up, no matter what the odds were.
When their time's up, they ascend to the Imagisphere and watch over us, always. So remember, you're not doing this alone.
Yes, 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 and you've got me too. So, where are you off to next? If it's stars he's after, there's no better place than the Interstellar Junction, where no sack person has gone before. No, wait, actually, I think I have gone there before.
Interstellar Junction, Craft World's premier intergalactic port. I'm the non-aggressive overseer of massive intelligence. But you can call me Naomi. Alrighty, what brings you here today? Of course, you're Sackboy. On a mission to stop Vex from draining all the stars of their power to fuel his topsy-turver. Then I've got just the thing to help. A pair of high-velocity, instantly rechargeable plasma pumps. Now with 100% more. Pew-pew! Perfect for all your world-saving needs. Now please proceed down the concourse. I hope you find your stay short and lethal. While you're here, why not try our famous beauty salon? Now equipped with multi-headed hair dryers.
Thank you.
why not try our famous beauty salon? Now equipped with multi-headed hair dryers. We'd like to remind you that any baggage left unattended will be vaporized.
Thank you.